Manhattan Records at Nitro decided, hey, oh yeah, I knew it was going to happen. The Speed King himself is challenging Ryan Cooper. They're going to settle who's faster once and for all, folks. This is going to be good. Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit, he's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. Gonna see some real racing today. Ooh,